Chase. What did you find out at the mine?
That I'm lousy at fighting.
Huh?
Rex was there. He grabbed Stinky before I could find him and then knocked me out.
Whoa! So what are you gonna do?
Get some training at the local dojo to make sure that he can't do that again.
Okay, and I'm gonna give Frank another call. I bet he's lost his phone.
Nice driving, Chase.
Police business! I'll come back and give you my insurance details later. Oh, great. Whiplash! Oops, sorry. Yeah, they'll be fine. You're going! Police business.
Thank you.
Sorry, it's an emergency. It's gonna need repairing. Thank you. Sorry, it's an emergency. Police business. Oh, come on. Oh, heck. Sorry, police business. Police business. Whoa! police business. Why is the world upside down? Gonna need repairing. Well, that wasn't my fault.
Barry Smith, 24-hour plumber and kung fu guru, unblocking pipes and chakras since 1987. It's worth a try.
I need to get that open.
I wonder if I could use that.
Just a tiny little piece of there.
I need a lot more bricks before I can use that super build.
Slowly does it. Be calm.
Why would they keep hat stands outside?
Maybe a little teeny weeny piece of the day.
Another hat stand. And yet, no one is wearing a hat. Too fast.
Oh, it is so close to being done.
These tortoise martial arts are way easier than the regular ones.
Thank you.
Nobody does it. So, were all the hats stolen?
No, wait! These are wooden practice dummies for karate. Hat stands. You idiot, Chase.
Be calm. Don't go too fast.
Whew, close. That torch only just burned long enough for me to get here. When I get out of here, I'm gonna complain to the manufacturers of these torches. They last like 10 seconds.
Go too fast.
And I thought Dunby had bad breath. None of these guys look like a fairy to me. Maybe there's a bell I have to ring for service. Thank you.
gong. That's even better than a bell.
I'm here to see Be-
Shh! Have a listen to this.
Welcome to Learn Kung Fu While You Sleep. Relax. You are now completely relaxed. The end.
I know Kung Fu.
Show me.
And plumbing?
Maybe I should start you off against a few of my students. Look deep within yourself to find your hidden potential, and you will triumph over your enemies. What also helps is throwing them around. Let's see what you can do, Chase.
Ouch!
Not bad. Let's try upping the odds. Ooh, that has got to stop. Come on. Ouch. Oh well, you knew the risks when you joined the dojo. You made light work of that, Chase. You might not be so lucky this time. Empty your mind as you would a radiator. All right. That's more like it. Oh, mate. I hope you're good at arm wrestling. Your movements must flow like water through the copper pipes when you're intense. Ouch! Even I felt that. Try throwing them into each other. Ooh! He's gonna be walking funny tomorrow. Oh, that's gonna come up. Yeah, throw another student. It's alright, they enjoy it. Remember, a journey of 10,000 miles starts with a single phone call to the travel agent.
You'll find the guys dressed in brown. A bit tougher.
If a tree falls in a forest and lands on you, does it hurt? Yes, a lot. It really, really hurts a lot. Just one more round to go, Chase. Oh, bravo! Ruthless. Not bad. Oh, dear. You have done well. Take this belt with you as a sign of your skill.
I can't accept this, Barry.
Why? Oh, hello.
Hey, Chase, are you busy?
Does this have something to do with your favor for Ellie?
Yes! Funny story. I volunteered to pick up the department's new state-of-the-art police truck for its unveiling at the station this afternoon.
And you've been hijacked by some criminals, right?
Wow! How did you know? Wait, what number am I thinking of? I'll give you a clue. It's 6.
The truck, Frank?
Oh, yeah. Well, they drove it around for a while, but we've stopped now.
Any idea where you are?
When they were driving, I heard a really loud foghorn, so I think we went past the docks.
Docks, uh-huh.
Then I remember it feeling like we went over a train track.
Train track, okay.
And when we stopped, I looked out the window and saw Krabby Cove.
You! I'll be right there.
Where?